Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. coronavirus. English version. I lay terrified, sick, and intubated in total silence. Decimated by coronavirus as hepatitis in school age. I worship God. I don't know how long. Listen a bit. I see myself in a dream, dying and resurrecting from the pit. Good Lord, I was a poor diaspora. What a mistake to be a victim in Emilia-Romagna without meditating. I step like a pig in play, like a bourgeois no praying, to land at Autopen very sick, without stress and hate. That I will seek a whole country, a Romania, too late. I'm going to kill innocent people. My anger burst. Where did I know that I was killing my family first? Seeing all of them dead, lay in the dead house, just where I am stretched out, cut yellow and embalmed. Also, this morning I was still breathing, intubated. I was a sweetie lady. I looked like a mad dog. On the hands and face of a weak, not washed. I saw my wife dying before my children crushed. I told myself how stupid you could be and wrong to leave the house empty and without owners to the toys. Bring the death to my wife and those funeral scenes. You took me to heaven in terrible airless torments. But my God, I have one more thing to ask of you, Zmeshti. Get my money I earned 10 years until I'm unemployed. Get my remaining homes full furnished, eternal frosting, and make top modern equipped hospitals. God, vaccines and faculties research units, find a good cure for all human disease. Not to die old of a sudden falling backward. I have been working for 10 years so hard. I only ate the misery. I had not even sold wood to see my family and children well. I understood with longing and their image in mind. I only tell you the dust of everyone and everything but was chosen. I knew at the start that I could even bring death proven. But I risked everything. I got more expensive out of all. Broken clay pots remained last night overall. At least you were taking me to heaven. Only me. I still cry. So dead. I feel tears and hear turbines. We had holiday tickets for the islands Maldives. On them are still killing viruses like sick balls. They have dozens of raised suckers coming into you, nourished with tissues from my throat and lungs. It decimates you without pain, even if you don't want to. They suck you from life and put you on skates to death. In vain, you expect the miraculous vaccine. Beautifully, my generation missed him and dies meticulously. Ready with what we learn in school in another match. That any disease, an microbe or virus, can be cured. Here, you do not say that can live with a tooth removed and even without denture, you eat the steak with flesh. But you are in the hand of lady in black dress. I wonder why, because I just wasn't a poor man. I was watching the neighbors in the play. I fly back Romania to all the passengers and told of coronavirus some wore masks. I am a filthy man walking with serious junkies. Quarantine running away and other lies. I come from the land where the gangs die. I also saw ads in newspapers and on TV. I told myself, desperate, what if I die? I die. Nobody knows about me living a horror movie. And some even give me advices how I laugh. It was just not to stay in the quarantine, dude, where there were thousands of new cases on a light day, where posthumous statistics at hundreds of deaths a day. In the malls, you went to a meter, you will not believe, all shelves remained empty at ESP daily. I have to get out of here. I must be worried. I hear that in communes there is no one to bury. The coronavirus dead who stay very far away. They have to stay in the house with the dead bodies until police or armed forces come to their addresses. For nothing in the elections I voted mockeries. I have denigrated all things and people in a row. I was feeling big. At my age, I was full of euro. And my home country was full of garbage. I voted for a better future. Not like you, all the old men and old women smelling of garlics. I humiliated the country in face of millions foreigners. I wasn't like we were all from a Christian family, true. I told them at home there were left only old bitches. Social assisted, corrupted thieves and red plugins. They plundered the whole country, but theirs, they sold petroleum, gases, forests, and wines. 3 months with this deadly coronavirus. I had a revelation. They opened magic portals. When I realized in life for the first times I never had or paid health insurances. I had teeth in my mouth like millstones, plagued with diseases, and lungs like tars. Told myself this summer I run a month in Romania. Here would cost me a fortune to make my baldness. I am going to those stupid guys who stayed homes. Let them do me good. Health and nobody cares. That we did not pay insurances, taxes in Rome. But at elections, I always place them in note door. They have underfunded medical system guilty. That doctors are absent or corrupted or silly. Wow, what a bitch I have been in my life. Now I can say the story is over and right. An angry, incompetent guy and wrong-headed totally. I always wanted be good together with my family. Also, at the horse, honestly, nobody cares. I was able to give them thousands of euros. To other hookers with towels and bottles, instead of sending euro home to Dorohoi. For you to have all and for both children. Forgive me, my wife. Now you are gone. I was a hateful killer. Forgive what I done. Forgive me, children. I miss you, dearest. But look at me now. My son has also said, slain by the pandemic coronavirus.